Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. How you all doing? I hope you're good. If you're new around here, it's Press for Power. It's really great to meet you. If you're not new, welcome back to the channel, my friends. Thanks for being here with me. I appreciate you. Listen, we're gonna do an album review. Dave's new album, We're All Alone in This Together. I'm so excited to get into it. I've heard so many good things. I've read so many good things, so I'm gassed. I've not done an album review on this channel before, so I'm excited to see how it turns out. Let me know your thoughts in the comments, guys. And before I start, like the video. If there's any other reactions you want me to do, leave it in the comments below and let's go. All right, first song we're starting with is We're All Alone.
I remember when I used to be innocent. Yeah. Ain't shit changed. I'm a young black belligerent, child of an immigrant. Mm. Lifestyle frivolous. Mm. Round here we keep bad company. Couldn't people pay dividends? What's the point of being rich when your family ain't? Yeah. It's like flying first class in a crashing plane. Yeah. Dinners with the same niggas, just higher bills. And all the models Himalayan, they got higher hills. We're all alone in this together, right?
Alright.
I had dreams of doing architecture. I was sitting for a Harvard lecture. How the fuck I end up being Harvey Specter? Yeah. Black car collector, I could take the pressure. Had the scales now, suits that come made to measure. Oof. I drew the thin line between love and hate, double date. We drinking, let me cut the game.
Yeah.
Backstabbing man, I'd rather that you cut my face. If I ain't charming the women, it's all the fucking snakes.
Yeah.
You ride a life, there's no way
I. Man said, if I'm not charming the fucking women, then he's charming the snakes. Stop it.
But man, I'd rather that you cut my face. If I ain't charming the women, it's all the fucking snakes. Yeah. You ride a life, there's no way I ride. She got me fucks and rich niggas, that's the way I like.
Alright.
Fabricate the truth, it's just the way I write. You got points, you create license. Fast reps, that's a criminal, graduating in civil law. Nothing ain't civil by the civil war. Griffin door, it's a lamp lying on your chest. I got 99 marks, I'm just trying on my test. I'm blessed. Why? Look at the past, it's Gavaroni. The watch is a classic Rolly. The pussy is sacred. It's all that matrimony. I'm paying the alimony. The number, the acrimony. The flies, the Santorini. The door is a Lamborghini.
This is such a perfect opener to the album as well. Like the flex on it to open up the album. 10/10. Lamborghini. I have the dirtiest goosebumps right now. Oh my god. All right.
Don't know what to do in that. He's thinking of killing himself. Me and him got more in common than he thinks. But I tell him to see a shrink so I can go on and live with myself. I knew that my life was a film from when I had to share a bed with my mum and I was pissing myself. I just want my flowers while I'm here so I can put them at the front of the grave that I've been digging myself.
Oh, fuck off.
I grew up in a two-bed flat.
Fuck off. Oh, Dave, man.
I just want my flowers while I'm here so I can put them at the front of the grave that I've been digging myself. I grew up in a two-bed flat with seven people living with me. You don't know what I did for myself.
That's all right.
My mom's the one that gave me opportunities and put me in positions that I couldn't have pictured myself. I'm from Nigeria, Benin City, Sin City. Don't know what it's like to go trip for yourself. Poverty's killing us. The government's killing us. If they ain't killing us, then we're killing ourselves. I would die.
Poverty's killing us, the government's killing us, and if they ain't killing us, then we're killing ourselves. Guys.
The government's killing us, if they ain't killing us, then we're killing ourselves. Ugh. I will die for the niggas I love. My life's full of plot holes and I'm filling them up.
Mm.
I told mommy I ain't nothing like my father. I'm a show and there's a different definition to love.
Oh.
I told my fans we're all alone in this together. You can trust me, all the shit that you've been feeling, you feel it with me.
Mm.
You took
cheeks. I got a message from a kid on Monday morning, said he's grateful I responded and he's feeling at peace with himself. Me and him got more in common than he thinks, but I tell him it's nothing big, so I can go on and live with myself. I knew that God would cast me as the leader, something special, when he messaged me and told me that I saved his life. In 23 years, I've done so much wrong, but in that moment, I just felt like I had made it right.
I'm not, and I wasn't looking to cry, but fuck me. I knew from the album title, We're All Alone In This Together, that it was going to be a deeper one. There's going to be deeper meanings to these songs that are on here, but fucking hell. If this ain't an opener to the album, I don't know what the fuck is.
It's nothing big, so I can go on and live with myself.
Yeah.
I knew that God had cast me as the need of something special when he messaged me and told me that I saved his life.
Yeah.
In 23 years, I've done so much wrong, but in that moment, I just felt like I had made it, right?
Hear a piano like that and a beat that's gonna be a Dave tune in it. Fucking hell. Do you know what as well? It just creates such another depth of emotion for me.
Alright, second song. Alright, second song on the album is called, I don't know what it says.
Something's wrong in Verdansk.
Verdansk.
Second song on the album, guys, is called Verdansk. I'm not gonna lie, I had to Google how to say that, but we move, let's go.
I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her don't force it. Beef man, pepper and salt, it me and RJ, gotta put up no talking trap. You ain't got a rep to your name, my bro, Brick Lane, we don't know about Shoreditch. I never insured it.
Oi, big up Brick Lane, but listen, the flow on this.
Nuts out here. Look. I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her don't force it. Beef man, pepper and salt, it me and RJ, gotta put up no talking trap. You ain't got a rep to your name, my bro, Brick Lane, we don't know about Shoreditch.
Alright.
Rent, oh, I never insured it, M25, gotta whip that carny. Man, try beef, my doggy, warzone thing, how I come for a party. My little nigga can't lose that cash, I drop YGs, do it like Kalani. Yeah. I don't rock Gucci or Armani, ST from ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit. And barley, still got a one black star like Corny. Three car convoy is something. My mum got matching whips with young and shit. Hold on something, but it never would have worked. Could a girl too stubborn? Young G's talking my name on the ends. Gotta tell a man, please don't risk it. On the right day, man, I just frisk him. On the wrong day, I'm getting a man airlifted. I'm in Hollywood Hill.
What? On the right day, man, I get. Fisted. Fucking hell, where's this going? On a right day, man, I get frisked. On a wrong day, man, I get airlifted. Mad.
Tell a man, please don't risk it. On a right day, man, I just frisk him. On a wrong day, I'm getting a man airlifted. I'm in Hollywood Hills with a white rose dress and a one browning from Compton.
All right.
And ballpark just in front, man, pull up to the bumper and do it like conscious.
All
she
right.
With a old LV, no problem. Man, for the cheapest bag, that's nonsense. Yeah. I took 100 bags, some Barclays back, no cap. No one else heavy.
Oi.
Bouncing Betty, back 4K like a HD telly. Best believe that I'm back like Nelly. Chest petite with a back like Jelly. I see a man sent in directs. If you want a poor man, then you better be vocal.
Alright.
Got a semi that's local in this brown, and I can't post on socials. My girl got a deep far from social. I don't wanna see her at Carney.
No,
I pulled up a late in a party. LBC, how I nicked the Ferrari. Girl, say, in a party, LBC, how I nicked the Ferrari.
Oh.
You'll say what the lickiest batches sound London and bros are fat.
Yeah.
Airport, we're going for bats. I hopped out the plane, I ain't going for dance.
You know stop it. He said, what did he say? Sank, mahogany, I got bougie wood. Wait. Fuck off. Oi. Man said, squash that beef like fruit and barley. Stop it. That had to be the worst kind of fucking juice, though, innit? From ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley. Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I very much like the flow on that one. Third song on the album's Clash featuring Stormzy, which we've already reacted to on his channel, so I'm gonna skip that one. The next one is In the Fire. Let's see what this is saying.
Alright. Sorry, why, what? This didn't tell me, what? This sounds like it's fucking... Oh, don't say it. Don't, this sounds like it's featuring Fredo, innit? Oi. Oh, our bro squeezed and he missed, but we admire a trial. I can't, this is Defo Fredo. Who's this then? Why is YouTube not telling me who's in it? Hang on. See, don't even say. Even on Spotify, it says just In the Fire, Just Dave. That's not Just Dave. I've heard Fredo. And who's this though? Someone tell me who this is. Boys again, the clap and flame. I just really hope your block came with fire escapes. Before entrance, up to the fire exit. Tried and tested, about 20 times arrested. 2 times jury, no comment, I guess they guessed it. Couple times better, no forensics. This is independent, I don't need an actress. I stay protected and connected, it's the energies I'm blessed with. Yeah. And now they're watching like Netflix. Yeah. I'm next year trying to get rich, but what's rich? So more lucky than Boris, I sold more boxes than the post office. 21 in jail, it turned me so solid. Oi, yeah, that So Solid reference was nice. Netflix, I've been doing next year trying to get rich, but what's rich? Some more lucky than Boris, I sold more boxes in the post office. 21 in jail, it turned me so solid. Why you think my vision sick? I changed the game in my brain, I saw robots. If you fell in my fire, you don't be real stunning. You have the stove, put a hope on it. Yeah. I don't care about our lives, I put my soul on it. Okay. I'm done trying to be somebody to some nobodies. I'm being so... I'm done trying to be somebody to these nobodies. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oi. I'm done trying to be somebody to some nobodies. I'm being so honest. I have no courage. Yeah. I get burning when I'm watching higher learning. Busting, tigers turning, that's a Russian. Why is it not telling me who's on this track? But go on, Getz.
some nobodies. I'm being so honest, I need all no porridge.
Faggot burning, man, I'm watching higher learning. Guns busting, tigers turning, that's a Russian and a German.
Woo! Yeah, what?
Nobodies, I'm being so honest, I need all no porridge.
Faggot burning, man, I'm watching higher learning. Guns busting, tigers turning, that's a Russian and a German. That's your phone ringing, you can hear the beat. You won't be seen by the bell when you hear the speech, and it's so deep.
Man said you won't be saved by the bell when you hear the screech. Are you mad?
Tigers turning, that's a Russian and a German. That's your phone ringing, you can hear the beat. You won't be seen by the bell when you hear the screech. It's so deep, open, ocean. There's man escaping some shells they can barely see. Me and bro raising hell, we gon' share the heat. Then put us in the same cell, we gon' share the street. I'm on my brother's keeper, deeper. I'm my brother's leader. I'm the eldest. You wanted how to make a name, so the bells ring. So nobody will trouble my siblings in this whirlwind.
I got dirty goosebumps. Stop it.
I'm on my brother's keeper, deeper. I'm my brother's leader. I'm the eldest. You wanted how to make a name, so the bells ring. So nobody will trouble my siblings in this whirlwind.
Yeah.
My older cousin wasn't known for nothing. Never had no one I could call, but I was old and something. I'm digging deep with this tool like I'm known for plumbing. Something in your chest like it's Robitussin. Where to ask, Miss Suburban artist? I stood in front of all three dragons and heard Jacaris. Never jumping out, G-wagons and murky parties. Man are coming out with these baggers and dirty dancing. Put the baby in a corner. I got with my girl like I'm swimming in the water. And if it's for...
These film references and TV references. Man said nobody put baby in a corner and talk about spoke about Swayze. Did he say Swayze?
Coming out with these baggers and dirty dancing. Nobody puts baby in a corner. I uplift my girl like I'm Swayze in the water.
I uplift my girl like I'm Swayze in the water. You know the Save the Last Dance thing. Fuck off, man.
It's already written, maybe I'm the wolf, I'm so accustomed to the fire. I get shivers when I'm naked in the sauna. How many times have they mistaken me for scorching? I'm
going
in the mirror saying, Justin, just call us. Sing it all downstairs until them just bring me water. Until gets up or something in a formula. I'm focused, I don't need to burn a kush. This is Moses speaking to the burning bush. After the front of the fire.
Ooh, now Getz is a different guy.
Stairs into them, just bring me water. Until gets up or something in a formula. I'm focused, I don't need to burn a bush. This is Moses speaking to the burning bush. I stood in front of the fire and learned to cook. Finish my verse and never heard a hook.
This gets numbers, this jungle stick for your youngers.
Do you know what's sick as well about what Getz just said? He said he never heard a hook. I don't think there's a hook on this song. It's just artist after artist. But come on, Giggs, what are you saying?
It's my verse, I never heard a hook.
Alright.
This gets numbers. This jungle stick for your youngers. He's hungry, picked up the fungus. Kept humble, slipped him 100.
Yeah,
lived in a dungeon. Those Air Max bitch nigga stole
it. Oi.
Can't walk in my shoes. You could be risking a bunion.
Oi.
Government's twisted, I cover this shit. To cover this Christmas. Get in my friends, I'm done with those bitches. Color-coded, my brothers and sisters. Running with them, you're a brother, but you're running with them. Try accusing me of colorism. Man, you can look at me with tunnel vision. I was falling, but I've gone and risen.
Yes.
Is this nigga trusty or sideshow bulk when he's creeping across these
trees? Oi! Stop it! Alright.
Tunnel vision. I was falling, but I've gone and risen. Is this nigga trusty or sideshow bulk when he's creeping across
these trees? Alright.
People disgust me. Racist disease, that shit that disgusts me.
Same.
Don't touch me. In the streets with a sweet bar. Cause this tree's pretty dusty. And I've always got love for genuine people that bust me. Santan and the gang advisor. Check him out. I'm an analyzer.
Yeah.
So he's calling me an antagonizer. Baby, sanitize. That's the sanitizer.
Oi. Man said, I bring truth, but they love a lie. Do you know what it is with Giggs's flow as well? It's, no, not his flow, the way he structures his bars is so simple yet so effective. Like, he's been the same since he first come about. He's just got an iconic flow, iconic voice, and iconic way of structuring his bars.
He said, Giggs, can you handle this? He said, flow like a butterfly. I bring truth, but they love a lie.
like off. Plans. I'm the man you should run and buy.
In a fight I've been tried, affected the way I've been wired inside.
All right.
Hide or glide. I could have been reporting. That's the definition of a fight or flight. You can type who you like.
Oh, man said I could have been deported. That's the definition of fight or flight.
I could have been deported. That's the definition of a fight or flight. Type who you like. I know about homeless immigration. It took me from my mom's arms. Fuck a gun charge. Too short. I'm groaning. That should cost me. I'm gonna score with a Polish. Pain in my eyes. Plans of me staying in a guy with a vision of this change in my life. Crimes on the rise. Pains on the rise. Feel like everything but my mom's pains on the rise. Did you come through? That's the question. Afford in a burner was never meant to problem. Adoption, we couldn't find homes for the weapons. By the station, we got polls, no election in a fire.
Man said we got polls, no election.
Problem adoption, we couldn't find homes for the weapons. By the station, we got polls, no election in a fire. Been tested. Before I had money, it is time I invested.
Yeah.
Nothing changed, still time I invested. Watch game delicate, two and calm mood. Money in skeletons, all I've got to do.
Oh, nah, man said Tutankhamun, there's money in skeletons. No.
Nothing changed, still time I invested. Watch game delicate, Tutankhamun, there's money in skeletons. All I've got to do is point. They're gonna sever his head and tell him that we're better as friends. Nights that I can't remember with some people I could never forget. Better than a shred. Don't make me call a young gunner in the back of a bed. Slapping the leg, civilians grabbing your friends. There's chaos on the main body, cool choppers and pets. Because of some shit you said.
How sick is Dave being able to cram in so much? Like, he's literally, he's done this verse here, and the whirlwind of emotions and how much information I've got from him is different.
Slapping the leg, civilians grabbing your friends. There's chaos on the main body, cool choppers and pets. All because of some shit you said. I've got killers with me. When they love me, they make a man's heart stop. It's shit fine, horrifying, gets laughed off. I'm like meeks, bro. Won't stop, can't stop.
You become a voice for the voiceless. Oh.
But he goes to find himself. Because I don't know anything, I'm just speculating. More importantly, for you and your family, you then get to ask the questions and answer the questions about where you were made.
Yeah.
About where you come from, where you're going.
Mm-hmm.
London, Lagos, LA.
That was a nice surprise, I'm not going to lie to you.
All right, fifth song on an album called Three Rivers. You're deepening up piano again, that's such a Dave thing.
Imagine an island where the party never ends. Where it's less about money and it's more about friends.
Wait.
Where vibes can't done. It's less about funding and more about fun. Tropical sun. It's life in the 60s coming from the Caribbean. You know Ian, Delroy, Vivian, Winston. We got drafted to England. Windrush babies from Kingston to Brixton.
Yeah.
To say that the life of the party are wrong. My Jamaicans, the entire party. I can't see big
Notting Hill carny, a car seat, and the ride's fiberglass to your one seat. Imagine a place where you raise your kids, the only place you live says you ain't a brick. They're deporting our people and it makes me sick, cause they were broken by the country that they came to fix.
My whole body, you can't see my legs, my whole body has disgusting goosebumps. This is a deeper one, isn't it? They're all gonna be deeper ones, but fucking hell.
Says you ain't a brick. They're deporting our people and it makes me sick, cause they were broken by the country that they came to fix. Gambling, you drink, and then you gamble again. You argue with your wife, and then you sleep on the couch. You hit your children and start freezing them out. You try and work things out, but it's never the same. All the women in your household are living afraid. When you look into the mirror, you're reminded again that you become the dictator. You were fighting against this life.
You become the dictator that you are fighting against. I can't, this is gonna make me cry.
You become the dictator, you were fighting against this life.
That's how it is when your oppressor is your liberator. Oh.
It's a little later. That's how it is when your oppressor is your liberator. Ugh. That's right now living in the Middle East. Praise the Lord for the peace. Then from a sky little with stars, you run away with your kids so you can give them a chance. Your asylum has got you in a different world. Because the British want to know what you're living in for. We rely on migration more than ever before. They're key workers, but they couldn't.
They're key workers, but they couldn't even get in the door. This country's fucked up.
Immigration more than ever before. They're key workers, but they couldn't even
get in the door.
When you're at heaven's gates, we tell her the law. You wouldn't even let a kid into some steadier shores. That's a life they may never afford. Surely you would want to give your people chances that were better than yours.
It's not like man's going against the tide, because going against the tide still makes it about them. Mm. Still makes it about the poison that you've internalized that's in your mind. Mm. You feel me? It's like, bro, like, why am I in this water? And this even water, it doesn't even like me. Doesn't even, it's not even for me. It's not taking me where I want to go. It's not taking me where I want to go. It's more who the fuck I am, bro. So it's like the tide will tell me that being black is an obstacle. You know what I'm saying? I had to switch rivers, bro. So being black is an asset. I am who I am because I'm black. And I love everything about it.
Good.
You feel me?
Good.
That's who the fuck I am.
Okay. Number six on the album. Number six on the album's called System. Let's get into it. Alright. Alright. Alright, we got a different vibe.
If you wanna get rich, there's a million ways. Sweet chick, familiar face.
Alright.
I got a brilliant taste. Why? She got brilliant ways.
Mm.
Money and fame. My people no struggle and pain. My people never suffer in pain.
Yeah.
Call me by my government name. She died at a Rambo, a rider. One the stuck at a Lambo, a spider.
Alright. Absolutely love the vibe to this one. Absolutely love the vibe to this one. Stop it. All right, seventh on the album is called Lazarus. So let's see what this one's saying. All right, J5.
Anyone performed against me can't prosper. Imposter, I'm a villain with lead.
My all right.
Friend like Tommy Lee Sparker, I'm in the Gaza, just trying to get bread.
I love this beat. Love this beat and the flow on it as well. Bouncy flow.
My best friend like Tommy Lee Sparker, I'm in the Gaza, just trying to get bread.
All right.
Chinese want to pack way Niger. Most of my people, they struggle and stress.
Yeah.
Political corruption.
corruption arise up until the reign of government left. Cost to be the boss, even no finance, the man couldn't afford it. 15, mommy found my shank and I nearly got shit. I was gonna do boarding. I had a run like E from Pex and a 10-10 euro per pay from Shoreditch. If you got a body like U-Chain, text me and I'ma pay father's mortgage.
Toy.
Listen, I'ma pay your uncle's rent. And if rap don't pay, then we could have been getting it off a crack cocaine.
That's definitely another vibe, I'm not gonna lie to you. All right, number 8, Law of Attraction, let's go. Man said, I'll put your name on a necklace. That's a chain reaction.
I'll put your name on a necklace. That's a chain reaction. Don't judge me for adapting. She's studying law of attraction.
Oi.
Put her on taxes. Too complex for a caption.
Yeah.
It's better I hurt you than somebody else. Fuck with me. I put you in a truck with me.
Yeah.
Stuck with me. Can't take back all the shit you done with me. You're gonna break a bone. You fall out of love with me.
The beat and the flow on this is naughty. This beat is so nice, isn't it?
It's better I hurt you than somebody else. Fuck with me, I put you in a
truck with me.
You're stuck with me. Can't take that good shit when you're done with me. You're gonna break a bone, you fall out of love with me. I need a bulletproof vest for all of the shots that you're dreaming for me. Answer the phone, make it simple for me. God, I know that you're thinking of me.
Where the beat drops out and it comes back in. If. All right, number 9, Both Sides of a Smile is called. This one sounds like it's going to be a mosh, doesn't it?
Find the details. Who's your Juliet? What's the dynamic in the situation between the two leads? You know, I guess we're all just looking for a happy ending somewhere. Happy ending somewhere.
Another beat with a piano in. You keep the bread all to yourself and you get mold from it.
You give a good girl a rose and you get gold from it.
Ugh.
Have a child or a rat and you'll get a mouse from it.
Ugh.
Give a woman a brick and you get a house from it. The first time splitting up always the hardest thing. Love's a film and I'm just flicking through the parts I'm in. I told her I don't want to argue in this car I'm in. And that's when she hit me with a... Well, I don't get why you would tell me you want me to be your wifey. Would you want to be Romeo, have me here for the rodeo? I don't believe you when you gas me up and hide me, cause you're lost in an evil and you fuck, you look nothing like me, dude. You find asylum in the countries that you fly me and carry all of your guilt and designer bags that you buy me, dude. I ain't asking you to be someone you wasn't. I just want to fuck with the person I fell in love with, but I want petite waist, sweet face, I'll find another man.
You must have forgotten who the fuck I am.
There's plenty of niggas waiting for chances. Ask me if I take it, I said take it for granted. But you know this already.
Ask me if I'm taken. I said taken for granted. This is a deeper one.
You must have forgotten who the fuck I am.
There's plenty of niggas waiting for chances. Ask me if I'm taken. I said
taken for granted.
You know this already. Cause we've spoken already. Want me to wait? Cause you ain't ready. Now we're both in our 20s. I date a man before I wait for a man. This ends here. Cause I'll be done if I get a fucking loser. My best years. Got my own car, own money, and my own body. If I show body, it's for me.
Nah. I'm wheeling it. Fuck it. I'm wheeling it. Nah. Mm-mm.
Gold from it.
Have a child or a rat and you'll get a mouse from it.
You give a woman a brick and you get a house from it.
Ugh.
The first time splitting up always the hardest thing.
Yeah.
Love's a film and I'm just flicking through the parts I'm in.
Ugh.
I told her I don't want to argue in this car I'm in. And that's when she hit me with a, well, I don't get why you would tell me you want me to be a wifey. When you want to be Romeo, have me here for the rodeo. I don't believe you when you gas me up and hide me. Cause you're lost in these women, you fucking look nothing like me. You find asylum in the countries that you fly me and carry all of your guilt and designer bags that you buy me, David.
I love the contrast between the man and the woman's perspective. But did you clock here the it was Dave and the female, and then it gradually just becomes the female and it sounds so sick.
You would tell me you want me to be your wifey. When you want to be Romeo, have me here for the rodeo. I don't believe you when you gas me up and hide me. Cause you're lost in these women, you fucking look nothing like me, dear. You find asylum in the countries that you fly me and carry all of your guilt and designer bags that you buy me. I ain't asking you to be someone you wasn't. I just want to fuck with the person I
fell in love with.
Petite waist, sweet face, I find another man.
You must have forgotten who the fuck I am.
There's plenty of niggas waiting for chances. Ask me if I'm taken, I said take it for
granted.
You know this already, cause we've spoken already.
Yeah.
I need to wait, cause you ain't ready. Now we're both in our 20s. I date a man before I wait for a man. This ends here, cause I'll be down if I get a fucking loser. My business. Got my own car, own money, and my own body.
Yeah.
If I show money, it's for me, this ain't for nobody. I'ma change the lock on the door. Think I'm a homebody. You won't have the health to fucking live it, cause you bought me.
Thank you.
area I grew up in, they can't even see the car, but from the engine, they know it's me. From no fix to boat to the coast of Greece, I'm most at home in the places I ain't supposed to be. I grew up seeing mummy count pennies, trying to buy a train ticket, but forget saying woe is me. Now I'm in LA with the open sea, they both feel like things I wasn't supposed to see. Used to be my pulse, we was close, now we argue to the rhythm of a broken beat. To the beat of a broken heart. Napoleon Bonaparte meets Joan of Arc. We're both fighting to see this is Noah's Ark. We're lovers with a broken past, grow apart. Most things that last at the slowest start. A lot of pain and a lot of tears. The only reason that I lie is because of what I fear. My girl knows that I'm a fan of charity, but there's some information I ain't never gonna volunteer.
This guy with the balls.
The rhythm of a broken beat. To the beat of a broken heart. Napoleon Bonaparte meets Joan of Arc. We're both fighting to see this is Noah's Ark. Yeah. My lovers with a broken past grow apart. Most things that last at the slowest start. A lot of pain and a lot of tears. The only reason that I lie is because of what I fear.
Yeah.
My girl knows that I'm a fan of charity, but there's some information I ain't never gonna
volunteer.
I wish that I could pay for my sins with a lump sum. Restore her belief in me with a trust fund. The money can't buy nothing when the love's done. I used to
Do you hear that little laugh in his voice? That's how you know the pain's real. Listen.
I could pay for my sins with a lump sum. Restore her belief in me with a trust fund. The money can't buy nothing when the love's done. I used to cheat with Americans for a living. I felt nervous every time I got a call from a plus one. It takes years to build when you love one. 2.5 minutes and it's undone. Bought my girl a Birkin and she told me that these bitches can't chat to her. I'm telling her they never could. You know you love her when you're doing shit you never would. Come up off of drugs and bank scams. How the fuck you think I got the name Santan? Call me and get a skin tan. Only when you're gone they feel your impact. 19 I had dreams.
Ain't that the fucking truth as well? Only when you're gone they feel the impact.
I got the name Santan. Run up on me and get a skin tan. Only when you're gone they feel your impact. 19 I had dreams of a wedding ring. So focused on running our race, you can ask James Blake, I ain't see the colour in anything. And then the world got darker than it's ever been. Real estate, a bus of smell. International sound coming out. Mortgage on the yard like 2200, but the rent's got it covered by a country mouth. Feels like my luck's been running out. It feels like my luck's been running out. Feels like my luck's been running out.
Guys, I think that might be my favorite on the album so far. All right, number 10 on the album is called 20 to 1. They've all got a very similar tone, don't they? Like instrumental wise.
Yeah.
Look at the time, it's 20 to 1.
Yeah.
I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Feds behind.
All right, Dave. All right, Dave, you're going to sing us a tune this time.
I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Fence behind, we're driving a beat.
Deep the different meanings. About 20 to 1 here. Mm-mm.
20 to 1, look at the time, it's 20 to 1. I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Fence behind me, driving a Beamer. Odds of my freedom are 20 to 1.
Oh.
I make a call, I'm getting in touch. 20 to 1, 20
Oi.
To 1.
Yeah, Oi. Yeah. All right.
In the street, my nigga Nini got down for an AME. Went on a run, he was staying with me. I told my girl that we can't be together. She's crying inside, I hate to see.
Oh.
Really, I struggle to stay on my feet. Her and the lady at me. I got two letters that you're gonna see.
Ooh, did you hear what he just said? He said, I'm looking for her and a lady that I meet. Madness.
To stay on my feet, I'm looking for her and a lady at me. I got two letters that you're gonna see. If you're someone that wanted a way in the beef, and it ain't playing with me.
Mm.
He sent him up to his maker to me.
Mm.
Where I stay on the street. There's no love. There's no love. 20 to 1, look at the time, it's 20 to 1. I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Feds behind me, driving a Beamer. Odds of my freedom are 20 to 1. I make a call, I'm getting in touch. 20 to 1, 20 to 1, yeah, yeah. 20 to 1, look at the time, it's 20 to 1. I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Feds behind me, driving a Beamer. Odds of my freedom are 20 to 1. I make a call. 20 to 1. Yeah, I tried to stick me 2 months back. Hands on the wheel so the car don't crash. On me, there's a price to pay. Dog, I ain't taking card or cash.
Yeah.
I really did it with class, no maths. I went hard, don't match. A good girl like Pokemon. Easy to see, but hard to catch.
Oof.
I'm so real that it's hard to cap. I've been low, so it's hard to brag. I've been hurt, so it's hard to love.
I'm
eating, so it's hard to have. Any ride out, I'm good to go. Bro's got my back, it's good. Enough man tried by respect. That don't work cause it's tough to cop. Sometimes it's tough to think. No liver left, it's tough to drink. Through the noise it's tough to hear. Through the pressure it's tough to live. Through the wire and through the wall. Through the sea and through the earth. Through the fire and through the war. Through the death and through the birth. Through the pleasure and through the pain. Through the drought and through the rain.
Yeah.
Through the dark and through the day.
Yeah.
Through the love and through the pain.
Yeah.
20 to 1, look at the time.
It's 20 to 1.
I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we
catch him, it's 20 to 1.
Fence behind me, driving a Beamer. Odds of my freedom is
20 to 1.
I make a call, I'm getting in touch. 20 to 1.
20 to 1.
Yeah. 20 to 1, look at the time.
It's 20 to 1.
I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's
20 to 1.
Fence behind me, driving a Beamer. Odds of my freedom is
20 to 1.
I make a call, I'm getting in touch.
20 to 1. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, I think that might be my favourite one on the album so far. Stop it. Both of them two that we just listened to are different levels for me. Different levels. Alright, number 11 on the album, Heart Attack, this one's called.
Not far from where someone was stabbed less than 24 hours ago. He outlined a direct link between violent crime, social exclusion, and austerity. A study by City Hall found that London has seen an increase of 71% in victims of serious youth violence since 2012. The mayor says this is linked to an increase in poverty, and the highest rates of violence taking place in some of the
I bet the boys think I'm panicking. Check what my young G's are carrying. His blade same length as a javelin. I don't know about B-ball, what's happening, but know that it's fucked if he's traveling and we see him. I can't lie, I was depressed at phases. I was 19 when the team nearly left him faceless, hoping that we never left no traces.
You know when you're so damn tired in your house, but you can't sleep cause you got pending cases. Yeah. I used to love tempting fate, but now it's tempting faces. Mm. My heart, my career, I was part of that. My best friend got a burner and it's looking like an artifact. Put it in your puffer or your Prada hat. Mm. Like, fuck panic, that's a heart attack.
Yeah.
It's like life so fucked in the time that we're in. We're fighting the world and we're fighting within. Mm-hmm. Somali dad ran away from a war. Now his son's in a war. That's the cycle we're in. And that fuck panic, that's a heart attack. Yeah. It's like life so fucked in the time that we're in. We're fighting the world and we're fighting within. Mm. Somali dad ran away from a war. Now his son's in a war, that's the cycle we're in. I know niggas that didn't do time in a bin that have never had freedom of mind. You sit around here and make a way to provide for your killers in a flip blade, little push bike and a sim. In London, a place where it's nicer to live is only 5 minutes south from the guys on the strip. Where man made Ye work, early a soldier. I know that nigga hasn't got balls like Grey work. As I grow older, change of perspective.
Yeah.
I gotta stay loyal to my girl, that's the trait. She was blessed with restaurants, raves with my brethren. Life's too short, so we gotta turn up. Man, talk on my ting for the gram, it's intrusive. I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be a man and not do shit? I'm on the way there now and I don't wanna lose it. But fighting her battles only hurting the girl. How can I protect her from the world when I couldn't even protect her from myself? Shit happens again. I put a knife for a family friend. Most of the women that I know and shit happened to them. So innocent till guilty ain't something that I have to respect. I think back to my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the table, intelligent, worthy and able to somebody's parent? No. And that affected the way that I see shit. Nightclub toilet, you peed on the seat cause you don't know how it feels when your mum's got a clean shit. And her boss treats her like she don't even mean shit. And she gotta wait for the bus in the rain and it's freezing. And miss said that you won't ever be shit. And you don't wanna cry about that, but you need him. I grew up so fucked but I didn't even deep it. I'm numb to the feeling of grieving. A man getting burdened, African mums on the floor just screaming. It's mad cause I try so hard. Death's gotta be easy cause life's so hard. I was 12 wishing that I was a white man hard guy. My mother he probably wouldn't like man's dogs. I was dead broke, fam. I could have swiped man's card. And time might pass, but I still gotta stay with it. It wasn't his beef, but I see him try claiming it. That's why he caught a bullet with another man's name on it. Now we can't do the leg day or put strain on it. Every time you hear me freestyle, I put pain in it. I used to wonder, does God have favorites? Touch me, it's dangerous. I wanna play with it, cause you can go sleep and have a different type of wait for it. I miss my dogs. Unstable, you violate Chris Benoit, turn Chris Benoit. Have him hit from far now, fill him up with bricks and glass. Now my young G's will grip the blast. Have you tried in the street? Fuck finding my feet. I could ride, but it's better when I'm riding a beat. My emotions are peak, it ain't a sign of defeat. All the week I waste you chewed and cried in my sleep. Dropped just 2 racks and told him buy the machine. I'm LeBron in Miami, I provide for the heat. God strike me if I'm lying, I ain't crying in this beef. Unless the tears coming tatted on the side of my cheek. I provide for my peeps, the lamb white in the seat. So I'm literally a wolf, disguised in a sheep. You have 5 bigger dreams, I have 5 bigger sleep. 5 hours more than enough time that I need. Man want a fair fight, but I ain't on it. When we see him, fuck on her. This revolver is on a matter, be it glad. It's not the mother, tuck, tuck. When you see a freestyle, you have 5 bigger dreams. I have 5 bigger sleep. 5 hours more than enough time that I need. Man, want a fair fight, but I ain't on it. When we see him, fuck on her. This revolver is on a matter of peer. Let it stop the brother, top down. When you see him, freestyles. Free seeing free my niggas till I see him. I wouldn't want to be him. My OG's Roman, I don't need a Coliseum.
My OG's Roman, I don't want a Coliseum.
Skills, free seeing, free my niggas till I see him. I wouldn't wanna be him. My OG's Roman, I don't need a Coliseum. You see it?
Yeah.
Start playing the good, that hood politics stay in the hood. Fuck the internet. You see this new generation, the insta beefing, and I ain't into speaking. When I ducked down, I had him running in a lift like he missed a meeting. There's no good reason to risk your freedom. You use them snitching and bitches sneaking. She don't wanna talk about friendship, she just wanna deal with a pipe like I'm fixing it. And sleep with a legend like Chrissy Teigen. Run from the work, life has a different meaning. Man smile in your face, but a nigga scheming. Try and ball with me in a flaky dealing. Sistine Chapel, I'ma paint the ceiling. I've been violated and I hate the feeling. That's why now nowadays, man hates the preacher.
Yeah.
We smile in a visit, cause we ain't defeated. The Supreme Court's my mate's appealing. I can't breathe that girl, that's torture. South London is just slags on the corner. And influencers trying to bag them a border. She a gold digger, I can tell from her aura. A social say princess, she a pauper. When it's time for it, need more for my daughter. Call me a talker, but man, I get in line like lambs in the slaughter. It's life threatening, and I can tell from the bora. Cut through a nigga like a knife through flora. Feds got the guys on the case and they stalk us. Mm. It's a conspiracy like tinfoil hats in a new world order.
Oy.
Touch me, you better have a life insurer. Oof. Bloodthirsty, I got sharks in the water. And trust me, I know a killer well, no organ. Have you ever seen a nightmare brought to life? Where I'm from, you get chefed on a normal night. Man, talk on my name, but it's porcupines. I really put it in a prick like a porcupine. Little bro on the same for a 45. Go board a flight, there's more to life. Use on the M6 all the time. We don't need TFL for a northern line. All the best politicians been taught to lie. Where do they buy cocaine when they're snorting white?
Oh.
But they deal the safe on the borderline. It's ironic, cause we don't know where to draw the line. Men see Blue Story, they're mortified. Men see Scarface, and it's glorified.
Mm.
Black, everything gets scrutinized. That's why they call it urban, it gets euphemized.
Yeah.
South London, man are getting euphonized. That's it, used demise. I wasn't too surprised he got soaked, but his right hand scuba dive. Don't die by a sword that you used to shine. You can drown for your king. You don't know about Ophelia, cause we got iron. I don't know about anemia, I took the hard road. We don't know about it easier, one better.
There's so many bars in this, so many, but there's so much emotion, I don't even want to keep stopping it.
Some drug paraphernalia, when ends got sticky, had a flicky with Amelia.
Mm.
I mean Olivia, this ain't Libya, this ain't Syria.
Mm.
You act sillier, we let it seep in your skin like Nivea. Who wants to be a millionaire? I won it, never done a game show or trivia.
Oi.
I done Wandsworth, Elstock visitor.
Oi.
I done Spring Hill, Grendon, Swinford, Whitemore, Swellside, Brixton visitor.
Mad.
I done M-Way trips, done shit that I wish I never did because I could have been a prisoner.
Mm.
Is this the shit that appeals to the listeners?
Mm.
Road ain't no amazing life. The end's full of snakes and jails, just a waste of time. I tell my young G's, take your time. Fuck jazz, you could really see a major night. Yo, I'm so ashamed of how I used to get figures. Man, sell you a dream like the road things lit. And then they leave out the parts where you're burying your niggas or in jail.
Mm.
Wondering who's putting dick inside your missus. I'm so fucking determined. I was in intensive care when I was born. Mummy fell down the stairs. Whether I was gonna live or not was something uncertain. I used the word fell with the commas inverted. You see, growing up I had far from perfect. Nobody did, so I'm a normal person. I gotta be grateful. We all have demons and all see angels. Or maybe it's me. A black youth's more than a face on a screen. A number on a laptop or name on a sheet. We got stories to tell and got places to be. From a heart that's the making of me.
Was unbelievably powerful the way he delivers it, the way he came off beat and went a cappella. Oh my god, I felt every single bar of pain in that song. Wow. All right, last song, track 12 is called Survivor's Guilt. I'm not expecting this to be a happy one either. Said I've been saying the least, but knowing the most. This is just gonna finish me off for the album, innit?
I know how to show it. It's this life. When you feel like giving up, know you're close. I've been saying the least and knowing the most. I've had ups and downs, but the highest of the highs never last for as long as the lowest. Survivor's guilt. I feel the worst of my happiest, cause I miss all my niggas that couldn't be in this life I built. That's the type of shit that only I can feel. Getting me in the mood. My ex has got ivory skin, which is funny because it's really the elephant in the room. Is that enough reason to bury me in a tomb? I fell in love with an Albanian, I know it's mad. We're not together because our family would hold us back. I saw the red flags, I wouldn't want my child to grow in that. Rum and Red Bull, it's a culture clash. I don't wanna let life tear us apart. I see the internet gossip and it wears my heart. I fuck with her, she was there from the start. I'm seeing her laugh at me, calm vulnerable. Ain't that the shit the rapper's supposed to do? I'd rather rap about arguing with my girl than fucking your girl, but I don't mind because they're both are true. Ignoring my messages. These times I know she on her. Worst part is I wouldn't even do the same. Hate or love it, you gotta charge it to the game.
Oi, that is a fucking bar. Cause that hate it or love it by the game, that tune.
I know she on her. Worst part is I wouldn't even do the same. Hate or love it, you gotta charge it to the game. Heavy is the head, but don't play with my heart. I feel like a footballer when I'm making my art.
Football,
how I'm managing the weight of the past. I felt so much pain that I got favourite scars. And my house got wings like my favourite cars. And the Millie rock my favourite dance. You can call it what you want it, but I got it off of taking a chance. I didn't take an advance. Fame comes with a price you can't pay in advance. For 6 long years I've been playing my part. Like a freak in a circus when I'm making a dance. I've got nights where it's light and I got days where it's dark.
Yeah.
The waters that I swim in, it ain't safe for the sharks. He a gangster but the stress gonna take him apart. I'm with the niggas that I claim from the start. I see you niggas changing, didn't make it. It's a shame it takes falling to your death for a person to appreciate the gravity of the situation. That's just irony at its finest. Black women, I just wanna say I'm sorry. I've done a lot of dumb shit, I won't lie to you. I wanna be a voice for you, be a light for you. I know I haven't done enough, I wanna try for you.
Nice.
I wanna be on the front line for you. Campaign for you, make change for you. I just wanna help in any way. Being genuine, I think about it every day.
Yeah.
Tour life, traveling every day. Nerves paralyze when you get to stage. You feel love for an hour and then it gets to fade. Imagine what that does to your mental state. Imagine being a millionaire at a tender age. You don't even know if it's to spend or save. My mom had to grow up fast, she expects the same. I was 20 with a mortgage and rent to pay. So what's happening? I got gorillas all around me, allow me. Don't get grabbed in a party or lacking it. You'll die for a wine like Joffrey Baratheon. Pattern. The government ain't gonna help with all the issues that I'm tackling. When you talk about politics, it's baffling. I wouldn't even trust my own shadow in a cabinet. Cabinet can't drive no more. I've been looking for the answer, sure that I'll find it. I don't judge an accent, but the story behind it. We all know loss, but there's glory behind it. I'ma make a film for my mom and tell her tale to the world. This album is just a soundtrack. Look at her story in a year and a life and tell me if it doesn't bring a fucking tear to your eyes. And this together.
die for what you stand for, you feel me? And I realize that I'm here to live for what I stand for. I want to see it, bro. I want to enjoy it, bro. I want to see what I feel like I am. That's it. Out there. While I'm here. And that's that, bro. But yeah, link up soon, my guy. You know how it is. Awesome plus, bro. Shine.
Well, that was a whole whirlwind of emotions, wasn't it? A whole whirlwind of emotions. Do you know how many things I feel like I've learned and I've just experienced through his words? This album is insane. Dave is such an intelligent guy, and the way he delivers what he delivers is so powerful. So powerful, and it'll be one of them albums where I re-listen and re-listen, and each time I will learn and feel something new. Absolutely incredible. Absolutely incredible. Mad, mad, mad. Like, I don't even know how I feel right now. What's your favourite track off the album? What did you think? Let me know in the comments below, guys. And if you like this album reaction, let me know in the comments as well. But as always, guys, if you got to the end of the video, leave me a thumbs up, stay subscribing, I really appreciate you guys, but most of all, stay safe, and I will see you very soon for another one. I am out!